I have some more Filipino food, guys. I have some rice, some pork sisig, some lumpia, some crispy tajon with some jalapenos, some more rice. I have my sauce for my lumpia, and I have the best yummy liquid gold. This is gonna be amazing. Okay, let's get started. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today you guys, I'm having some more Filipino food. Today on the menu, I have some pork sisig, some lumpia, and some crispy tajon, or tajon, I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right. That is deep fried mussels with some jalapenos. And I have some rice. I have some sauce for my lumpia. I have some liquid gold here, you guys. Goodness, I'm so excited. I think I said in my last video, my coworker's dad made some of this liquid gold, and I want to thank everyone that gave me the recipe on how to make this. I'll be making it pretty soon. To drink, I'm gonna drink some Sarsi, and I'm hungry, so I'm gonna go ahead and dig in. I heard you guys in the comments about me trying to eat this with like a fork. So I got a big spoon to dig in. The skin. That's good. You gotta try these mussels. I never thought to deep fry some mussels, you guys. Good. I'm yum. Ooh, a jalapeno. I'm just gonna try some liquid gold with this. Pork belly. Greg, I was looking up recipes. That was easy to cook. Then I came across the recipe for these mussels. That was really easy to make. I didn't make the sisig, and I didn't make the lumpia. Mussel is good. Delicious. This is so good. I'm gonna eat it with everything. Jalapeno. I deep fried the jalapenos, guys. I figured why not. The recipe did not call for deep fried jalapenos, just freshly sliced jalapenos. But I fried them. Jalapeno, spicy. I like this one, guys, because, oh, it does say root beer on it. The last time I got this, I don't remember seeing root beer. But the reason why I like this is because I thought it was, maybe not. I thought it was made with cane sugar. Nonetheless, I still get it. It's like a real root beer, like, it's good. Like, don't get me wrong, I like our root beers out here, but this is like a real root beer, like ginger beer has like a real taste to it. I guess it doesn't taste too artificial, I should say. The skin on that pork belly. Can you guys see my food? Can't see my rice. Yeah. I love Filipino food, you guys. You know who else loves Filipino food? My sister. You guys haven't met her yet. She loves Filipino food. I think the next time I have Filipino food, I'll invite her on. See if she wants to be on video. So much flavor going on. I'm number five. How's everybody been? Hopefully everybody's been doing lovely.
So good. I got thank you for all of the suggestions for what I should try next for Filipino food. I got your comments and I will be trying most of what you guys suggested. I'm trying to find the someone suggested and I forgot what it's called. Check the comments, but it's like a beef bone soup. I forgot what that's called, but excuse me, that's what I want to try next. I just have to find a restaurant that makes it. Yeah. Garlic in there. I had some of this liquid gold earlier today, and something else that I was eating. And that aftertaste just lingers. Just so good. So I'm not gonna be able to finish all of this, guys, but I will either let the Bam Bam have it. They may not want it because I already cooked dinner. I made a pasta bake. So if they don't want it, I will just pack this up and take it to lunch tomorrow. Take it to work tomorrow for lunch. Thank you for the suggestion for the big spoon. You get so much more. Sorry, I don't have my mic, you guys. I know the crunch would be everything with the mic, but it's acting up for whatever reason. And it's kind of new. So, once again, I'm ordering another mic. Just have to wait for it to be shipped. This has less calories than regular American soda. Not that I broke, not really a soda drinker. I normally only drink sodas on the mukbangs. Normally, like at work or with my meals here at home. I'll drink water. Stopped drinking soda a long time ago. I actually gave it up for years, didn't have it. Because I used to be addicted to Sprite. I had to have them every day. Like as soon as I woke up in the morning, I had to have a Sprite. And I just stopped drinking them. I have a soda every now and then. Normally before I'm up on. I'm getting full. I didn't grab no water. I'm definitely gonna have to wrap this video up, guys. I don't have no water over here. Flavorful. Welcome to all of my new subscribers. Welcome to the Fam Bam. Thirsty. Okay. Whew, this was so good, you guys. So good. Last time I had the beef sisig. And I don't know, somebody in the comments said that if it's beef, it's not really sisig. I don't know. The Filipino restaurant sold it. and I forgot what it's called, but it's the fish sisig. It's made with fish. That one looks, excuse me, so good. I really want to try that one. I don't know if that's real sisig or not, because it's not made with pork. But this one was good. If I had to pick between the beef sisig and this pork sisig, I'm definitely, well, I'm going to go with the pork because the little crispy layer of fat on top is really, really good. They're both really flavorful, but I think I like this one better. I think next time I'll try the fish one. This is so delicious. I'm so full. All my little muscles. This was so, you guys, this right here, I don't know how common this is, you guys, deep fried muscles, but to all my Filipinos out there, but this should be like, on every menu as an appetizer. Really good. Okay, guys. Don't forget to thumbs up this video. Comment down below. and subscribe if you haven't already done so. On the side of the subscription button is a notification bell. If you hit the bell twice, you'll be notified every single time that I upload a video. Come back and join me for another mukbang. I don't know what's next. I had a whole list of things I'm supposed to be doing, but wanting to try new things is kind of jumping the line. Guys, go out and try some Filipino food if you've never had it before. Go to your local or go to find a Filipino restaurant. Yeah. Or you can even try to make some of these dishes. I know this probably isn't for beginners. This is, though. You can make this. This is easy. Lumpia. I've only made it once. It's easy. It's just time consuming. But just getting your flavors right. Try to find some really good recipes. They're all over the place online. Okay, guys. I'm really leaving this time. Come back and join me. See, this is lingering in my mouth right now. So every time I do that, it's like a rebirth or refreshens the yumminess in my mouth. And it's like a party all over again. Okay, I'm really going now. I will see you guys on the next video. Bye.